Hello, and welcome to the next part in the video series about the Angon add-on. If you do not have Angon installed yet, then be sure to watch the previous part. In this video, I will show you how to install Angon asset packs. Angon asset packs are collections of assets that can be browsed and spawned with the Angon asset browser. They can also be used with a native Blender browser, but Angon browser has many useful features that were specifically designed for these asset packs. Asset packs come in the form of the file with a PAQ extension. Today, I will show you how to install the Botnik asset pack. So let's begin. If you have Angon installed, then navigate into the End panel and into the Polygonic tab. Here, click the little button on the top of the Angon panel. It will open Angon Preferences. Here, click the Install Asset Pack button. Navigate into the folder where you have your PAQ file. As you can see, I have my botanicfull.paq on my desktop. Once you select the file, Angon will present you with an installation dialog window. Here you can see the name, version and vendor of the asset pack, also how large it is and whether you have enough space. You can also select your installation directory. If you do not select any, Angon will select the default one. If you want to select your own directory, then click this little button and select the directory you want. When you are ready to finish the installation, click the OK button. The installation may take some time, but once it is finished, you will get the message that the installation was successful. And that's it. Now you can see your installed asset pack in the Angon preferences. Each installed asset pack can be updated and also uninstalled. Now that you have your asset pack installed, you can open the Angon asset browser, and here you can see all the assets that come in the installed asset pack. Congratulations, you have installed the asset pack. Thank you for watching and see you in the next part.